For this demonstration, you will see the attackers going through a series of spike approach drills while jumping and throwing a tennis ball. We use the throwing motion during spiking to simulate the attack as well as the wrist snap. You will see the players work backwards from takeoff, starting with a two-step approach jump using just the takeoff phase. They will then go to three-step, the four-step, a combination of footworks, and also simulate the motion of passing